left side. That's going to Dravala's first ball.